latest thing. All right, y'all came in with a pretty good win. So what is going to be your motto going into the next game?
Going into the next game, all we really have to do is focus on teamwork, because teamwork makes the dream work, so we put in some real work. And once we work with each other and we realize that our faults, we're going to be okay at our faults, and that we can still pull together as a team, we always win. That's what Behrman'S all about.
Right.
Also, this game was pretty close, so do you think the next game will be like this or is going to be a blowout?
I really doubt that the next game is going to be close like this, because we found our faults here in this game, like I said previously, and we actually know what to work on at practice. So during practice, as long as everybody come, we'll be straight for the championship and we bring it one home.
Alrighty. Well, LG's TV, Caleb Curtis, I don't know. Caleb Davis here from LG's TV. I'm here with Elaine Russell.
My name is Elena.
Elena. Elena from the latest thing. So what is going to be your, what was your motto coming with this game?
Stay focused, play hard, and win the game.
Well, so what is going to be your motto going into the championship against a team like that? Sorry.
If they say the ball out and you feel like the ball out, then the ball is out. But sometimes I choose not to listen. I follow my own.
Well, the Kaelin Davis signing out. LGCV, one love.